Well, here it is, Super Bowl Sunday, and even though I didn't sign up for the Kickoff 5K this year, that doesn't mean I can't get out there and run 3.1 miles in support of my Kansas City Chiefs. So let's get outside and get this thing going. It's 5 degrees outside. Let's get back inside and you can just watch my groundhog run video I did the other day. Well, here it is, a beautiful Wednesday afternoon, the day after Groundhog's Day, and I decided that I wasn't gonna let this 50-degree weather go to waste since it's supposed to be down in the teens by this weekend, just 24 hours later. So I decided to get out, do my Groundhog's Day run today on my usual neighborhood route and just kind of take it easy. I also decided I was going to work on my posture and my stride. And by that, what I mean is I tend to run hunched over, especially when I'm tired. So today I was gonna keep my head up so my airway was open. I was gonna keep my back straight and try to keep that posture even while going uphill by just leaning forward. I was also going to work on my arm swing because I tend to cross my arms, especially when I'm tired. So today I was gonna try to keep them moving in line with my body, more like a track runner. It all seemed to work pretty well. I added about 3 minutes to my usual neighborhood route time. I finished just over 30 minutes. If you have any suggestions on other things I can do to work on my posture and my stride and my hills, please let me know in the description below. Now I'm gonna go inside, get back to work, but before I do, I ask that you like this video, subscribe, and keep watching, because as you know, this is the year I got the runs. The day after Groundhog's Day. Oh, and if you wouldn't mind, just click on these videos and hit that subscribe button, which I think is right here. Just click it, right here. It's really easy. Or watch these videos. Won't hurt. It might even help me.